French football officials have met the president but failed to break the deadlock in a tax dispute which could see clubs go on strike. François Hollande remains determined to grant the sport no exemption from plans to introduce a 75% tax rate on top salaries. Clubs have voted not to play one weekend's fixtures in a month's time. After 90 minutes at the Élysée, chairman emerged without a result. We still have a month to talk about it, to try to find arrangements not only for football but for all companies that will enable football to absorb this tax. It's never been in question not to pay the tax. The minister said, we're listening to the clubs but we'll stand firm because this proposal has been voted upon already and will have to be applied the same way it does to all French companies. The ultra-rich Paris Saint-Germain may be worst hit, but polls suggest it has little public sympathy. Already struggling to compete abroad, French clubs argue they, not players, will pay millions in extra tax. One club, Monaco, will be exempt as French tax laws don't apply.